actually, I would use a plumbing analogy rather than a weather analogy, which is that we've got a clog, a slow clog, you know, that we've got some slow drains. But, you know, so things are, you know, things are moving through the system, but they're moving a little bit slowly and not very efficiently, and so on. But